From bunnies and eggs to spankings and exploding peeps, Easter certainly has some strange customs. Even the date is odd. So how is Easter determined? One year it's in April and the next it's in March. The date on which Easter is celebrated depends on three factors. Easter is always the first Sunday, after the first full moon, after or during the spring equinox. The spring equinox is the first day of spring, as well as one of two times throughout the year when day and night have the same duration. This can occur on any date between the 19th and the 22nd of March. However, most churches pretend like the equinox is always on March 21st. Why? Long story short, because the Pope said so. The full moon occurs every 29 and a half days when the moon is opposite the sun. Except this is determined by a complex set of tables and equations instead of when the moon is actually at its fullest. Why? The Pope said so. This particular full moon is called the Paschal Moon, and Easter is always the following Sunday. The earliest Easter can occur is March 22nd. The latest is April 25th. Unless you use the Julian calendar like much of the Orthodox Church, in which case Easter is slowly drifting away from the real equinox. On the bright side, only a few thousand years away from a happy Hollow Easter.